is cooking.
I became a fan of wrestling, and especially of the WWE, because of The Rock. I was immediately enchanted with his entire persona, how he carried himself, how he talked, and how the people connected with him. I knew that something special was happening on the show when he walked out. He has this X Factor type of coolness about him. For a while there, my friends really got tired of me referring to myself in the third person as The Rob. Once he started doing work in the movies, I knew, like every WWE fan knew, that The Rock was going to be a major star. We were right, of course. I've had the pleasure a few times of sitting and talking with his mom, Ada, which gave me a whole new point of view of this myth who is but a man. Seeing the pride in her eyes of how successful her son is and how much they love each other helps me understand The Rock as a man. She told me she's known him since he was the Pebble. Talking with various WWE employees who have worked with him continued to flesh out the mental portrait of his character. He worked hard, he took advantage of opportunities, and he stayed loyal to his family, all while becoming one of the biggest stars in all of entertainment. And that's why The Rock is what The Rob is painting. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.
Own it now.